SARS-CoV-2 COVID-19 was first detected in China's Wuhan in 2019 and has since then undergone many mutations. While some of these have also had the potential to increase transmissibility, while some also reduce the effectiveness of vaccines against them. While of late, the global health body, that is, WHO, has declared Omicron variant as the variant of concern. Well, other than this variant, let's take a look at the COVID-19 variants that troubled us in 2021. The first one, as discussed, the variant of concern. So Omicron was first reported in South Africa in November 2021, while WHO designated it as a variant of concern on 26 November 2021 and named it Omicron. Well, this latest variant of SARS-CoV-2 is said to be more dangerous than the previous variant of COVID-19, that is the Delta variant. Omicron is contagious, it can spread quickly, and it is also not resistant to the current vaccine. Well, the next variant of concern that troubled us in the year 2021 was the Gamma variant. So the Gamma variant was first reported in Brazil in November 2020, although it was declared as a variant of concern in 2021, that is on January 11th. In fact, this variant showed 2.2 times higher transmissibility with the same ability to infect both adults and elderly people. The next on the list of variant of concern is the Delta variant. So this variant of concern was reported in India in October 2020, although on May 11th, 2021, WHO declared it as a variant of concern and named it Delta. Well, for your information, this variant mutated further to form the Delta Plus variant, also known as the AY1 variant. While WHO declared some of the variants of COVID-19 as variants of interest, well, the first one being the Zeta variant. Well, the first case of the Zeta variant was first reported in Brazil in April 2020, although on 17th March 2021, WHO designated it as a variant of interest and named it Zeta on 31st May 2021. Well, the other variant of interest was the Theta variant. Yes, so the Theta variant was first reported in the Philippines in January 2021. Well, on March 24, 2021, WHO designated it as variant of interest and named it Theta on 31st May 2021. Well, another variant that caught us was the MU variant. So the severe acute respiratory syndrome, that is coronavirus's MU variant, was tagged as a variant being monitored. And as of August 30, 2021, it had been detected in about 39 countries. While first, it was detected in Colombia and was the epicenter of the MU variant. So these were the list of COVID-19 variants that we saw in 2021. Well, what awaits us in the coming year cannot be foreseen. While for more information on COVID-19, you can subscribe to our channel as we come with the latest breaking news. While for other information, you can log into our website, india.com.